Hello everyone, my name is Sapru, and today I'm going to be playing another Roblox game called The Normal Elevator. I love this game because it has so much variety, and I played it a while back as well, but it's so fun. Like, you're in an elevator, and there's kind of like mini-games. I love it so much. Anyway, let's get into it. Oh, let me leave a like first. Alright, let's start. Come on. Come on. Oh, gosh. And again, I'm sorry if I am breathing really heavily into the mic. Oh, and here we are at the lobby of the elevator place. So let's go and hop in this elevator. And here I am inside the elevator. Is there anyone else in here? Yes, there is. Oh, God. Look at us. Oh, my gosh. Did he just poop me out? Why am I brown? Oh, because I'm covered in poop. I was poop, guys. Guys, I was poop. Am I still alive? I can't even tell him. Whoa. So confusing. I can't even zoom out anymore. Oh, there I am again, pooped. Alright, there we go. We're all poop now, guys. Look at me. I'm so poopy. He ate me and he pooped me out. And also, again, I am sorry if I suddenly, like, go softer and stuff. It's because my mouth is not close enough to the mic sometimes. And look at all these mutated people. I guess I'm the only poopy guy. I don't know. This guy's, like, mutated a lot. So, like, basically every stop, mostly every stop, there's a mutation for one of the players. And I love it so much. Maybe I should turn on the music. I don't know if you can hear that or not. Anyway. Hopefully you can hear that. Here, let me move the speaker over here. Perfect. Where are we now? Where are we? This is like a James Bond movie. I'm not sure. Okay, let me turn it down a little. What is this? Where are we? Oh god, did I just fall off a cliff? Oh my god. Did some people get left behind? We're in the night now, and I'm still a piece of poop. Guys, why am I still so poopy? Oh, there's gonna be a... Oh, crap. There's probably gonna be like a... Why aren't we allowed out here? There's gonna be a dinosaur. Just wait. He's coming. Alright. Oh god. Oh crap. Did I just get eaten? Guys, I got eaten! Guys, I just got eaten. Oh my god. Well, I lost. Basically, the point of it is to, like, survive every round, and here I go again. Wow, I got eaten by a T-Rex. Oh, here I am with the crew again. Oh, I'm not poopy anymore. Yay, I don't want to be a piece of poop. Alright. Not sure if you can hear it. Where are we now? It looks like some kind of, like, Halloween thing. Oh, I remember what happens. Like, the floor goes away, so I'm just gonna stay in the elevator and wait for everyone. Look, everyone's... Guys! Oh. Whoa. See, look, the floor fell. It's cool.
The stockings, all hung by the chimney with care, when opened that morning, would cause such a scare.
Whoa!
The children, nestled all snug in their beds, would have nightmares of monsters and skeleton heads.
Whoa!
everyone!
Okay, then. I'm glad I did not go under there. I wonder what happened to the people down there. Look, they're still stuck down there. Jeez. Are you guys okay? I hope they're okay. Eh, I was okay after I was poopinated and eaten by a dinosaur. Sorry, my mom is... Okay, I'm a little bit sick, and my mom's interrupting. No! Anyway, back to the game. Is it frozen? It's not frozen. Are we almost there yet? Oh, it's counting down. It's counting down, guys. Where did these elevator songs go? Oh, I can kind of hear it. Alright, now where are we? I'm gonna follow this guest because... Oh, this is getting intense. Where am I? Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Is there gonna be zombies or something? I'm just gonna go this way. I am not gonna listen to this. Goodbye. That was weird. Where are we? Wait, is that Slenderman? I just saw someone in there. Okay, then. That was great. Oh, there he is. There he is. Hey there. What's up? Oh, this guy got Slenderman-natard. And I didn't. I don't really want to be mutated, but I want to see other people getting mutated. This is hilarious, guys. I saw him in the vent, and then he just popped out. Alright. Alright. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yay. Oh, camping trip. I'm pretty sure that she gets murdered or something. Just wait. I'm pretty sure she gets murdered, that little girl in the tent. Sorry if it's a little bit, like, intense. Hey, look, there's a guy in there. There you go. There's blood splatters there. Look at that. Oh, here he comes for us. Oh, crap. He killed someone. You see this? Okay, my mom is interrupting my video again. Okay, I'll do it later. I'm recording right now. Did I just die? Guys, I died. Okay. I died, guys. I'm so sad. I got murdered by that stupid guy. Back in the elevator I go. Looks like no one survived. Oh, except for this guy. This guy survived, but no one else did. That guy has a fat face, no offense. Okay, look at this, it's a desert. This is a radio. How is the radio working here? I'm trying to click it, what the heck? People are just climbing over the wire stuff. Let me climb up some. Oh. Well, thanks a lot. Oh, whoa, are you a box? What is wrong with her? I think she turned into a human box or something. But the safest thing to do in the elevator is probably stay to the side, unless there's a Kool-Aid man, or else he'll kill you. But safest thing is to stay to the side so nothing gets to you. Just a tip. Just gonna wait. Come on, 6, 5, 4, 3. 2, 1, yay! Oh, where are we? Oh crap, it's Kool-Aid Man. How did I predict that? Here he comes. Listen. Oh my gosh, guys. I made it. If there's a Kool-Aid Man, then you probably want to go on this side, because the Kool-Aid Man will burst in from this side, as you saw. But everything else is pretty safe if you're on this side. Right, we're just gonna wait. Come on. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. All right. Oh. Great. I don't know if you guys can hear the music or not, but... Oh my gosh. Whoa. I just got, like, flung back here. That was pretty cool. The human box still lives. You hear this music? It's strange. It's a Halloween song. All right, here we are. Oh!
I'm really scared. So you're the one they're talking about. Let's spin the wheel and decide your fate. What's your fate? Who do you know?
Okay, I'm going to the side now.
Ooh, that's a good one. Let's do it.
Arrows! There's arrows coming in. I wonder if anyone got killed. Oh, the box dude. The box dude got killed. Okay, then. I don't like the elevator songs. Great, now where are we? I want the torch. Give me the torch. They won't even let us go. Oh, I'm pretty sure the skeleton guy is going to join us. Hi. Hello, Mr. Skeleton. He's going to hop to the side just in case he wants to kill us. Isn't he going to just randomly spawn in here now? How did you get a burger? That's no fair. She probably got it from one of the stops. I want a burger. Oh, she's getting fat, man. Oh, wait. Did she just... What is wrong with her? What just happened to her? She's, like, getting fat or something. But anyway. Okay, next stop. Oh. The big cheese. Crap. Oh, here he comes. Run! Oh, look at all the girls crowding around him. Oh, I see what happened. That girl got, like, really big legs. Isn't the big cheese gonna be in here now? Did the guest just get trapped out of there? What is wrong with this huge-legged girl? Guest! We're waiting for you! Okay, then. We don't care about guests anymore. Oh, I just see his little hand right there flailing for us to let him in. Okay, then. That's great. Oh, I want to join the eating contest. Please let me join. But me... Oh, I didn't get chosen. They're eating. They're actually, like, clicking, I think, because I've done this before. Listen to the snazzy music. Okay, looks like Amsta whatever won. And now I can't even see my face. Okay, where am I? There I am. I want to kind of do the Pokemon battle, because there's a Pokemon battle. Stop. That's so hilarious. Come on. 15. 14. I don't get why they make this terrible rating thing, because we don't even need a wait. It's Roblox. It's not real life. Okay. Oh, I think I might know what this is. Nope, I don't. Okay. Just gonna zoom in here. What is this? It's probably gonna suddenly burst open, so I'm just gonna sit over here and watch. What's happening? What? What is this floor anyway? I'm gonna friend all of these. Oh god, what's happening? Oh wait, we're upside down. Wait, I'm upside down. What happened? Okay. Okay then. Oh, oh crap. I like. Listen to this, guys. Oh crap. Cool. It just smashed through the elevator. Over? It's over, guys. The I like trains thing, that was weird. Looks like we have a new friend, Diamond R Killer Hacker. I'm gonna send him a friend request because his name is pretty nice. And friendly, don't you think? Don't you think? Don't you think? Okay. Well, guys, after this stuff, I'm probably gonna end this video because I've been recording for a while now. And look at this, it's SpongeBob World. Here comes the bus. Oh crap, did I just die? I'm fine. Hey, SpongeBob. Never gonna get on? What? Okay, well, guys, like I said before, I'm gonna end the video right here. I hope you enjoyed. Be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!